Trading emerging markets ex-China, sometimes you get the
bye. Thank you.